Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Mystery here to bring you more carnage of Dante's Inferno. In the last episode, we were going through the circle of greed. Right now, we are still here. Look at all that. Oh, another one of those monsters. I actually like to fight those, even though they are really tough, really big. When you actually mount them, you get so much power. It's like pretty much you get mad with power. Okay, let's take the elevator. We are in hell, so we don't really know what it's going to be. But it's going very, very slow, so I assume that before we reach the bottom, we're going to have a little fight, maybe? Right now I can't really move. Well, that wasn't that climatic. They should have just given me a couple of fights before I reached bottom. Hey, what up?
Not Provis, the god of wealth, hinder your passage. Whatever power the accursed wolf may have.
Okay. Those monsters better be prepared, because I'm bringing a can of really strong whoopass. Plutus, god of wealth. This actually looks pretty nice. But if we weren't in health, I mean in hell, we'll be really impressed. I really like right now that this area is so big, because in many other fights I would just be really worried, because it's so tight sometimes to fight. It gets very, very annoying. And that can actually happen in many games. When the fighting area is reduced, it is very difficult to make a strategy. But as you play more and more games, it becomes actually easier for you. As I was actually ready to do some more editing, I actually thought I had more raw footage of this game, which is really convenient when I have a hectic day. Because let's say I'm really tied up with homework or any other things, any other responsibilities. I mean, many people have hectic days. That we can know. Sometimes you just can't avoid all the responsibilities you have, but you have to have priorities. It's very important. I mean, gaming is really important for me, but I also go to college, actually to the new university, and I'm going to be saving up for the payments for summer. Yeah, unfortunately, I'm going to be going to summer school. Oh, great. Bye, Pear Woman. I'm not really sure about the name, but yeah, that part is annoying. And that part too. So in that note, I was actually planning to buy a PS4 right after I finished the semester. But unfortunately, I'm going to have to save up some of that money for the payments of the university. Again, you need to have priorities. Oh wow, finally! I've been trying this for a while and I was really losing my temper. Finally, I can just move along. Oh, this is different. Oh yeah, now I remember. These new platforms are going to be showing up as the light shines on them. But I need to turn them in the right position so I can actually climb up to the next area. I could actually position them to access a special place for some bonus, but I'm just going to continue. I have wasted too much time with these fights and ready to save Beatrice. Before he disappears. Come on, man. Alrighty. First try. Well, technically it's not a first try. I died a couple times trying to fight those Viper women and all that stuff. But hey, you are not going to see the most embarrassing parts. So right now, as we are approaching summer, temperatures are getting hotter and hotter. And that's even true even for the people on the northern states. Right now, I live in Texas, so you know it's going to be a really hot summer. And even right now, we are in the spring and we are still already feeling the heat. right now I'm in my room recording, and I really wish that I could turn on my fan, but if I do that, you guys will hear a noise in the background, and I really want to give you good quality on my videos, so that's not an option. So right now I'm sweating like more than a pig in a hillbilly barbecue festival, and you know that will be a lot.
Vain goods from one blood to another.
I like this place. It looks quaint. Three of these women. What? Four? Great. Just when I thought I had enough. Ooh, I forgot I could do that. It's a really good feeling when you forgot while playing a game that you could do a really cool move, and then you discover it like, whoa, that's so cool. I think I'm going to have to censor this episode just by that, because that actually looks like a penis. They have scorpion stingers coming out of their vajayjays, and yeah, there is nothing normal about that, nothing at all.
Now, if you have been liking this video, please click on the subscribe button at the top right corner. If you do it, you won't regret it. My channel has a lot of good videos for you to enjoy. Minecraft, shooter games, fantasy games, you name it. I still have many cool games to explore, and I'm always taking suggestions of any games that you guys would like me to play. But if you don't click on it, a monster of nightmares will appear right behind you. Here's a photo of this monster. This is truly a thing of nightmares. Beware.
Oh, this fatty again. Actually, I prefer to fight this guy as opposed to these women. You see how fast these are, and look how slow this other guy is. The biggest challenge on that other guy is the acid speed, or acid vomit, I think it will be in this case. Like, yeah, that one. Oh, no. Ooh, I'm glad I'm good at dodging more and more every day. I'm going to grab you and throw you over there. Man, I'm getting really bad aim with these guys. Okay, yeah, against that guy. Aim for the fatty. And I don't have anything against big people. I'm going to clear that out. Oh, wait, what the heck? I was pressing the button. And pop. Man, the fight doesn't look good on that corner. I'm going to bring you the fight to the center of this place, so you can actually appreciate it more. So you can see me kick ass. And that's always fun, don't you think? Seeing someone kick ass of the baddies. I could block it, but I forgot how to redirect it. I think I have to, like, block the projectile and then press square? I need to remember, every time that I go back to recording a game that I haven't played in a while, I need to review all the powers that I have. If not, I'm going to be sucking ass. Come here! And merry-go-round of hell. I'm going to take you and punish you. Apart from you. Okay, now only the women are left behind. I think I can defeat them without using my special power. Need to be tactful about this. Wait until the right moment to strike. Oh, no. You are not going to hypnotize me. You see? Oh, well, that was good. Don't you dare to send me more enemies. So, remember, guys, I have actually played this game before.
And as you go down the circles of hell, you will realize that the lower you go, the more messed up the enemies get, the more messed up the bosses get. At first, I didn't thought any could look more messed up than the giant Cleopatra with a zombie-ish look and tongues and murderous babies coming out of her nipples. That one was really messed up. But the very last boss, the devil, is going to be very challenging.
Really? Your fire breathing doesn't scare me. Oh, that actually scares me a little. Come on. Sometimes these controllers don't really work the way I want them to.
Sometimes it's the controller, or sometimes there is a glitch in the game, or there is a corruption on the CD, but that won't stop me. No matter how big the obstacle is, I will keep fighting this demon.
Why won't you go down? You brothers fail eventually. Don't you think you're going to share the same fate?
But go ahead, try it. It will amuse me. Did I overdo that a little? I kinda just like to do that voice. Kinda like a super villain voice. It actually makes me get into character when I'm playing games.
Oh yeah. Let me take care of you. Oh no. Man, that's the problem when you press the wrong button. It has happened to me before. Oh, darn it. I'm dead. Yeah. I took too long. But now I know. You live and learn. You live and learn. Don't be afraid to die many times on a game. Because that way you actually know you actually get to learn all the tactics of the enemies. You learn the way they move, when they move, when they attack. It's all cool. I guess I'm just trying to find a justification for dying so much. Okay, this time I will do it. Square? Okay, good, good. Triangle? Good, good. And circle. And that's how you do it. That's indeed how you do it. Seriously, what is the point of sending them? Oh, they're going to try to overthrow me?
Oh, what did you know? He actually did it. I underestimated him, but I won't be doing that again.
Yeah. You're going to share his fate too. Okay, concentrate, concentrate, so you know this time you're pressing the right button. Okay, that's good. Much better. I don't know what is the point of sending more of those troops. I'm pretty much invincible when I'm riding this guy. Oh no 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 no. I'm not going to fall again. I'm not going to fall again. And smash! Hellbeast, smash! Who of you have actually watched already the new Captain America movie? Which I have said before is pretty much the next Avengers movie. I would really like to watch, but I haven't really made the opportunity, I haven't made the time. Looks really cool, and personally, I am Team Iron Man. Team Iron Man looks like the best choice right now. Yeah, if this guy will move a little faster, please. Yeah. Yeah, you see, was that so hard? I just was just asking you a simple favor, to move fast. And it wasn't that bad. He's learning. I think I'm going to adopt him. I'm going to call him Fido.
We are going to have so many fun adventures together, me and my new demon pet. We will share more of these adventures on the next episode, ladies and gentlemen. Please rate and subscribe. Leave your comments below. Follow me on Twitter, don't forget check the links on the screen and the description below. And if you like this video, don't forget to share it with your friends and family. I'm really happy to make these videos for you guys. And don't be afraid to give any criticism of anything you would like to see me do or change. I really welcome it. The bolder, the better. I'll see you guys next time. God bless you and good night. The more guys I take out right now, the better, so I don't have to face them in group. Shh. Stay down. Shh. Stay quiet.